was so busy this show, like, why do I need the show? But I need the show. And I love the show.
I read you.
I almost feel that policy and Coterie are part of each other. We started with Coterie when you're part of the hotel many years ago, and it's just part of who we are. It's part of everything we structure is around there.
Well, Coterie is completely essential in the world of fashion. I mean, it brings everyone together.
If I was to do only one show, it would be Soul Commerce. You guys bring in the best buyers, you're right in the heart of Manhattan. Everybody comes out. It works well within Coterie. You know, you've got the designer buyers coming through, and that's fantastic for us.
Every season, it keeps getting better and better.
Buyers come here knowing that they're going to see everything.
I've pretty much done Coterie as long as I've done a collection, and you know, it's really gotten me in some of the finest boutiques in the United States.
It means to me the most likely place in America where I'm going to meet foreign buyers, and for sure my customers come here, and the buyers have been enormously enthusiastic. They all buy.
You sit down, you write here. The social is nice, but really the whole point of it is to get the job done here. We have to be here. We come here whenever the Coterie show is on, because we have to come and we have to see what's happening.
We've actually seen a lot more European stores. We opened a new account in Austria and in Germany. We saw a lot of Japanese and actually Middle Eastern stores. It's been a while since we had those kind of stores here, so I think that's good news. Light at the end of the tunnel.
In terms of every category, and you can definitely find it here, and in terms of being on top of all the trends, they always are here first, so it's the best place to kind of pick up whatever items you need or collections that you need. A lot of people show here. It's a great way to see the lines, get it all done in a few days.
Definitely has like a great New York vibe. I mean, it's fun to see all the other designers too, and everyone. I think a lot of the people here, especially the Tomorrow section, because we're emerging, are making everything here in the States, and it's fun to kind of have that camaraderie.
I mean, everybody wants to get accepted into Coterie, Soul Commerce. I mean, if you have a brand, you've made it when you get in that show. So I was really excited the first time in Soul Commerce. And they said, yeah, come on in.
We only do the ENK shows. I mean, I do not want to discredit any other show, but the ENK show for us, the Coterie show, is the best in Intermezzo. Has been, I don't want to mention her name, Elise, and her team have been the most supportive people.
We've seen big groups of management to stores that just can't get all over the city quick enough, and we've opened up a lot of new stores this show, which I always think we know everyone, and we don't. So I think that's a great thing about what Elise does at Coterie. She gets them all in.
Everything here has a vibe. People have the vibe, the clothing has it. When it's at this type of venue, you can feel it. You can feel when you're walking around the excitement of what people have created.
The venue is fantastic. I love the traffic flow. I love the look. We love the buyers that come.
Blue is really the reason that I come to this particular time. I mean, it is for my kind of company especially, but I come to it and it, I shop all the other shows? Yes, that's not a point, but I think blue gives me more of what I need.
The best stores are here. I mean, they know about this show. It's already out. The word is out that this is the place to be.
As a previous buyer, without naming names, you know, having all brands, key brands, under one roof in one location. It's been convenient for the buyers. A lot of them are actually expressing how grateful they are to have all the brands that they're looking for in one spot without having to bounce around from place to place.
It's really properly merchandised and curated. It's one of the best edited shows I've seen.
Very excited about seeing Vince here at the show. Also some feedback, they were surprised because they haven't seen Vince here, and they're happy because they, Vince is performing very well and they're looking to write the line, and we're getting wonderful orders. So they're happy to see Vince here, and I think it's great exposure for us.
Contrary to other shows, you know, there's packed food, drinks, creature comforts on both sides for the sellers and the buyers, and we're very pleased with that.
I think that at this point in time, the ENK shows have really solidified themselves in the marketplace. The buyers know that they have to allocate the amount of time as it grows, and I think they're allocating more and more time as the show continues to grow and grow.
Most of the people at Tomorrow are well ahead of the curve, and they're doing something different. So for retailers, it's really important for them, just to, even if they're just looking and getting an idea of where menswear is heading in the next couple seasons.
Most people today, retailers, they want to go where they think it's happening. They want to go to a place where they think they can learn and they can find something. And I think that the vibe is that this is the late night place to be.
In Vegas, the other shows just happen to be more massive and there happen to be different types of brands.
Right.
But for the stores that buy this, which are better stores, you don't get bad stores here. Better stores, this is their show. And you are establishing an environment for them.
It feels like you guys have a premium denim market and you have all the right players here.
We're excited to be at the show. I mean, the show on the men's side is dramatically improved. Great brands, quality, people that, we want to be associated with.
We've had a fantastic time. I mean, we didn't know anything about it. Marco's mentioned it to me. I rang him on Thursday, booked a plane ticket on Friday, left on Saturday, set up, and we've just been busy the whole time. It's been amazing.
There's stores that this is all they need.
Well, one of the things that really excites us about the show is the level of service that I think not only us as a brand kind of feel comfortable with, but we hear from the retailers that they just think the environment of being at the ENK show is at another level from what they're seeing around town.
For, all the different trade shows around, this is the only show that actually takes care of you. People don't realize how important carpet is. Carpet changes everything.
Right.
You walk into a room and it's just carpeted. Entirely. It's like, I don't know if people actually realize how much effort that is. And the food is amazing. Like how the people I talk to that come here, they're talking about the food.
I just like it. It's the way it's set up, the people, the brands. It's all about the brands, the company you keep.
Oh, the bus party was off the hook. It was great. ENK did a really good job of throwing a really nice hosted bar, some great music. All the proper people were there. It's great for networking. It's great for your company morale. It's just great all around.
ENK really doesn't have competition because they have the credibility of putting on a great show. New York speaks for itself, but wherever ENK takes their shows, they are going to be other people's competition.
If you're a serious brand, that's where you need to be.
mood. 2009 is over, we're in 2010, and I think people are really coming back to buying, having a good time, they've reassessed the past, and they're looking forward to having a great business.
My name is Teresa Oh, and I represent Kit and Lily. Definitely the market has become stronger than last year, and I think there's a buzz going on with the buyers. They're very excited. Very high-end stores to mom-and-pop stores, and what's surprising though, it's a lot of new stores who are opening stores, and they're here looking for new brand items. They're very excited.
My name is Roseanne, and I represent the Rose. I am the Rose Garden. I've been in business for 30 years. I mean, everybody that's anybody is here, from the designers to the importers to the domestic high-end, and it's where we need to be.
My name is Allison Krongard, and my company is Wall Candy Arts. People are shopping, people are putting down their credit cards. It's happening. It's what we expected. And also the quality of the vendors. It's amazing walking around.
You know, it's really been upbeat. The new year has really started off with a whole new feeling of vibrancy and optimism, and I think people are really ready to get back to business. This is just such a great venue, you know, for the specialty market. I think that Elise does so much to support the industry, and I think that even through the tough times that everybody experienced last year, I think that ENK really kept their standards up, and they didn't hold back, whether it's fantastic food or the highest quality fashion show. I mean, I think that those are details that is so needed in the fashion in our industry, that it also gives people a sense of confidence that's really needed right now.
My name is Kim Spellman, and I represent a line called Flowers by Zoe. The show is great for me. I mean, my booth has been packed. I do see a lot more international than I have seen in a long time, which I think is great. It's new business.
It's been amazing. It's so wonderful to see that buyers are out and they're ready to buy again. And, you know, the market's moving in the right direction.
Definitely more paper, starting to double up on, you know, units, and we're seeing bigger orders.
The buyers are spending. Yeah, everyone is back to business for sure.
Most of the stores that come to the show are better specialty stores, better department stores, and that's what we're looking for our particular line.
Yeah, and I think the quality of retailers is great. I think it's where we need to be. I mean, we're accessories, so we're a little bit different in terms of it's not apparel, but people need accessories when they're selling apparel, so it's excellent. And it's exactly who we're looking for, the specialty market.
My name is Rachel Riley, and I am here for my own company, Rachel Riley. The quality of the people who are coming to see us has been absolutely fabulous. Yeah, we're really excited, and we're actually doing really well.
I think it's a really wonderful venue because so many buyers have so little time now. They're doing many jobs, so they're able to see so many vendors in one place.
My name is Philippe, and I represent Ligofresse, which is a French line. We are surrounded by European lines, which is good.
We love the show. I think it's the pulse of our industry.
I feel there's a real buzz in the air at the moment for our company, but also for ENK.
Absolutely. I never left ENK. I've been loyal to ENK, and I'll be back year after year.
We'll definitely be back. Yeah, we love coming.
It's been great. It was a great decision. We'll definitely be back again.
You just walk in here, from the first step you take, the energy level. Whatever you guys did, you brought it back. You brought that energy, and people feel it.
I think what made it successful is they brought in footwear professionals, and they've kind of merged with the trade show industry with ENK. Their background and their know-how to throw shows, but they brought in footwear people to execute it.
This is the look of each brand. This is the way we like to present ourselves, and we have the flexibility to do that here at WSA.
You know, what I really enjoy about the show is it's really open. You've brought a lot of great brands here that I haven't seen at WSA in years.
The most impressive part of this show has been the amount of international people that have visited our booth looking to buy our shoes. And Steve Madden as a company with all our brands are very excited to have the international market here to purchase Steve Madden shoes for the upcoming seasons into fall.
The paper we've been writing here has been absolutely outstanding. We're working with an account now from Russia, which is fantastic. And we've been working with accounts from all over the world, which is really a great exposure for the brand and for us for the future.
This is one of the shows that I can't afford to miss. With the amount of brands you have here, anywhere from Steve Madden to MDT, Dolce Vita, and the timeliness of the show, it's the first time I can write these brands and get them on my site to sell the consumer.
We've been attending the WSA show for about 18 years now. There's a feel in the air of something special, something new's happening. Much easier to sell shoes to happy retailers.
We're sitting next to PF Flyers and New Balance. I mean, that's just phenomenal for a new brand.
I think this could really help build a strong business for us to see a lot of buyers in a more intimate atmosphere. And that's what we're about, to kind of take care of our people. So having fun, enjoying life.
The footwear industry is all about relationships. It wasn't all about being here in the convention center. They took it, one night was a party here, the next night was a party there. They gave away a car. Who gives away a freaking car? Can you imagine the hype that was going on for that? All I did was I saw people running around with tickets. And I'm like, what are they doing here? And the next thing I know, somebody gets a car. What are you gonna do, drive that back to Philly?
If you want to be successful, you have to be at WSA. There's no question.
I think that, you know, over the time, like I said, in July, I think that's going to be a massive show. I can only think my business is going to double or triple.
This can be and will be the best show again. This is going to be the destination show.